Welcome to Dicey Guy. Two giants in one set. Okay, we are going to open this up. A little shout out for my Patreon. The new Patreon we have is Espen. Thank you so much for joining the family. And we are also going to mention a big thank you for the Facebook group where that held this competition where I won this set. So a link's down below. It's a Norwegian Facebook page where you can trade miniatures and you can discuss the miniature hobby. All right. And also a big shout out for Outland Kristiansand that sent me this kit. They were the sponsors or who gave the prize. So links to those two places down below. And a big thank you. And yeah, what more to say? This is probably the one of maybe top five miniatures of all time. Let's do the unboxing of Man Crusher Gargants.
Yeah.
I have to say, top five, is it a stretch? I don't know. I feel like they are very big and two in one set. Holy shit, you get so many cool kits. So let's dive in and look at the set. It's so much cool stuff there and you get double of everything. And if you are very handy with your green stuff or your putty, you can probably jank out maybe stretching it now, six gargants of these two, because you have so many spare parts. So if you are just making the body, you know, there is an opportunity here. There is a lot of cool bits you can use in your dwarf army, giant slayer I'm coming to mind, you know, or littering around the table with dead parts. Ugh, morbid, but and even this part here you can definitely use as a terrain piece and push on it or something to sprite up your battlefield. Anyways, okay, let's go down and see what's in the set. If you ask me, I think by far this is the best kit, hobby kit you can get. So if you're just a hobbyist and want to just hobby with the hobby, you can't go wrong with this kit. There's so much bits here you can use to dress up your scenery, your houses. You could actually make more giants if you have a little putty and can make the body and stuff like that. So what's better than one giant? That's two giants, or sorry, gargants. It's the new word for them. You can buy the book Sons of Behemoth, or you can file them in the Chaos or Destruction side of Warhammer Age of Sigmar. So let's just look a little bit here. And they call that Elgusler gargants and Chaos gargants. You can also make them as. But mainly this is for the Man Crusher gargants for Battle Tome, where you can field giants and mega giants, or what you call them. There are even bigger giants out there now, and you know, getting these ones, I really want to have a giant army. Maybe that's the 2021 resolution right there. So let's just open this box and see what's inside it. Bish bash push, here we go. A lot of stuff. So already here you can see a lot of nice details. Here is Beastman Fetish. It looks like a Bretonian shield. Just little swords, so poor knights never get the break. And you can see some empire shields. There's a human man in the sack there. So there you have it. So Man Crusher, Elgusler giant. These are for destruction side. And Chaos Gargant. And here you have how you can build it, and they have a lot of options there. You can put together a lot of different choices to put in. You see the arm can be long or retracted, and there's a lot of choices here. It's amazing. And here you can see what differs them, if you want to make a Chaos version or if you want to make a Destruction version or Man Crusher version. And let's just open up everything here so you can see all the things. So there's a lot of awesome options here. Yes, I don't know what he has a name. It's probably the coolest thing in the kit. The man that's running, I want to call him Hans, but you know, I don't know. You get a bird, you get so much, there's so much cool stuff here you can use, you know, not just to dress up your giants, but to use on other things like crushed goblin, 12 arrows you can put in stomach or something in the giants, and you actually get, that's awesome. So you actually get the battle tome, or what you want to call it. Anyways, all right, let's take that aside. So double set, so we'll have two of everything. And this is the base size, if you are interested in that. Two sets of feet. You have two sets of almost everything except the body. And that's awesome. And here is like maybe the two coolest pieces right there. Hans and Pointy Guy. And the squished goblin. It's awesome. This is such a fun set, and with a lot of arrows, so you can repurpose in your army and in your other armies. A pitchfork, very nice. This base you can actually use as a little scenery piece, a terrain piece, you know, dress it up a little bit. You can use it like that. And let's see on the other sprue. So you have double, so that two of everything. So you have here, you have that's cool. A little what you call it in English, vulture. And you have a cow if you're hungry, and you have a little goat if you are want to drink something. You have some hobgoblins and a poor little man holding in his hand, and a cage. So there's a lot of fun little bits there. This is like from a bridge or something. There's a lot of weapons. You have 1, 2, 3, 4 types of head. So real demon head, and a lot of, let's see if we have, yeah, we have hooves as well. So you have 3 kinds of feet you can choose from. Yeah, come on, this is awesome. And this is for the same price, I think, as the original one giant cost back in the day. So you get 2 for the price of 1, which is amazing. And just for Hans himself alone, it's worth it. And you can use this as a terrain piece. Yeah, there's a lot to sink in here, but it's awesome. And hopefully I am going to be able to try to make a putty body like this. It's very detailed. It's very nice. I really like the giant. What is your favorite Age of Sigmar or Old Hammer set out there when it comes to kits? Oh, I'm going to be very hard pressed to not include Giant in the top 10 list of Old Hammer / Age of Sigmar sets of all time in Warhammer history of sprues. Woo! What a set! All right, thank you all for watching. And thank you all for staying till the end. That means a lot for me. Yeah, check out everything I have going on around. Twitch links, everything, social links is down below. And I'm trying to paint or play games on Twitch every day. Hopefully every day, you know, give or take a day or 3 in a week. But yeah, I am there occasionally and trying to hang out and chat with people. I really enjoy that place. What more to say? Patreons, you are amazing. You are enable me to buy stuff. And so for the Patreons out there, thank you so much. You have made it so that I can buy my Svive Hydra streaming kit with a microphone and everything. That's amazing. Thank you so much. It means a lot to me. Hopefully I am producing content that are worth watching. Or else, why are you watching this? Anyways, bye now. Oh, that is so cute, Santa. 12 arrows. You have Hans, I love him. And I love how they position them with the the dead one pointing at him. And the squished goblin, it's the best. So I love this set. I actually think I'm going to use it to have it as a terrain. Maybe use him. He can also be a turn counter. Put a magnet underneath and a magnet on under his feet, and you can turn him and make some numbers maybe on the ground here. A pitchfork, you can stab it into the giant. 12 arrows. And you have the hooves. Yeah, you actually have the hooves here. It's amazing. And a wine barrel. Freaking love. Ah, the vulture is cool. Oh, poor hobbits. Ah, that would be cool to have just maybe use the Blood Bowl hobbit team running straight on the base of a giant. That would be really fun. Dressing of the base. There's so many cool things. There are two little. This is a crow. So you have two, and then you have the cow. He is eating, and then you have the goat, which is drinking. You have 1, 2, 3, 3. You have three open or closed fists at least, and then you have the ones holding weapons. It's an insanely good kit. There's so many options. It's so fun, and I really like the Warcry callback where you see the bell tower. They use kind of the same thing, and there's so many amazing kits. There's so many stuff you can dress up with others. And oh, is it running still? Yeah. Okay. Anyways. Bye now. So yeah, comments down below what you like. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Many bits, you have like three different feet types, you have like